racing down the street, Paratroopers Road in Jerusalem. We're heading on the bus. You can't drive here because of the holidays. So Al is racing us all down to the bus. We're all walking down, leaving the hotel and walking to the bus. We're going to Bethlehem for dinner and dancing.
Well, we all walked down about a quarter mile from the,
quarter mile. Those are our drivers who are taking us to Bethlehem. Quarter mile down to the buses because they won't let us drive here on Yom Kippur. And there's the Damascus Gate of Jerusalem right there. We're in the Arab section right now. And we're on our way to Bethlehem.
We had to go the back way because of Yom Kippur, but it was really an exciting and fun adventure. And here's a minaret on a Muslim mosque. They're always green. We finally arrived at our hotel called the Grotto, which is like a Bedouin tent, and we really had fun and dancing.
Oh!
After the dancing, we had four whole lambs, roasted lambs, laid out on the table with mountains of Palestinian rice. What a delicious dinner. After a great evening of good food, fellowship, and dancing, we headed back to the Notre Dame Center for a good night's sleep before a big full day again tomorrow. Great day.